We back.
We've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Sure it is. Welcome.
Got a selection of good things on sale. What are you selling?
I have nothing to sell.
What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Not as concerned with either one of that.
Not enough cash, stranger. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
Okay, this must be when I fight him. Ow. Okay. God dang, man. Right in the head.
Thank you.
Oh, I was so sure I was gonna die. I used that shitload of healing items, though. All thanks to the doggy. Yeah, definitely gonna have to get some first aid spray.
Got a selection of good things on. What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all?
Oh shit, I thought that was my doggy. Well, say hi, doggy. That's not my doggy. Home.
Ashley.
Don't come!
Hey, take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Yeah, it totally feels like the end of the game already. Not... Oh. Okay. So now the already hard game gets worse. Why can't they do that? Huh.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
No, you won't.
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power, and then send her back.
No.
You already have the power.
Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
Same thing I did to you, Leon.
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her.
Wait a second. Then why don't you want her to just return home now?
But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets.
Now.
Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me.
Go, Leon.
You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry.
He told you what's gonna happen to you.
Get out of it.
He 100% just told you. You're gonna be a slave. Alright guys, we'll see you in the next episode.